even if you were to walk him and then turn him, you're going to try and just move that front end, like he's going to shift his front feet. Think back on his hip and move his front end. Keep him straight. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Now let him turn. Not letting him go forward. Lifting, 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 and he's going, all that energy's got to go somewhere.